The President of Hungary, Mr. Janos Ada, in his first visit to the Holy Land, visited the Holy Sepulchre on July 16th, and on the 18th in Bethlehem he worshipped at the Grotto of the Nativity of Our Lord. Upon entering the Church of St. Catherine, he received a beautiful surprise. Accompanied at the pipe organ by Father Armando Pierucci and at the violin by David Aslanian and Abib Sabara, the Yasmin Choir of the Magnificat Institute sang the Hungarian National Anthem. Full of charm, the voices move the audience to tears. The girls performed another song, A Message for Peace, and after, headed by the director Hanya Suda, went to greet the president. He gently shook hands with everyone and welcomed the strong friendship that ties the Magnificat Institute to Hungary. The tour of concerts given by the students of the Magnificat in Hungary in 2010 was unforgettable, as was the pilgrimage of the St. Angela Choir of Budapest to the Holy Land in October of that same year, and its presence at the Midnight Mass in Bethlehem this past Christmas. Gifts were exchanged. President Ada offered a silver medal on which an image of the Hungarian Parliament is traced. The Magnificat presented its own symbol, St. Mary embracing St. Elizabeth, in a depiction by the painter Arkabas.